Hello everyone. Our today's topic is how to compare documents using Microsoft 365 Copilot. Let's open Microsoft 365 Copilot. I have logged in using Microsoft 365 account. I also have Microsoft 365 Copilot license, so I can see Copilot for Microsoft 365. And I want to compare two files. So before comparing files, let me show you the files. This is my first file. It is TOC with 18 chapters. This is file version 2. Here we have modified the chapters. Like I have added these two chapters and also added this section and this chapter. We have uploaded both the files on OneDrive. Now let's compare these two files. Please notice that compare prompt is only available for Microsoft 365 Copilot. It is not available for the free Copilot, which is Microsoft Copilot. So we can see that Copilot is able to find the difference. We have two additional sections like integration with Twitter, integration with Teams, and Microsoft 365 service. Product demo. Now let's compare the same thing using Microsoft 365 Copilot for Word. Let me log into my Microsoft 365 account. Since I have Microsoft 365 Copilot license, so I can see this Copilot icon over here. Let me compare. Let's compare and highlight differences. Now we can see comparison of both documents in the Tableau format. Although result is not 100% accurate, but it's largely accurate. Let me regenerate the output. You can see easily new topics like integration with Teams, Microsoft Dynamics 365 service, product demo are only available in the version 2 document. So the way we compared Word documents, same way you can compare PDF files as well. Again, please notice that compare feature is only available for Microsoft 365 Copilot. It is not available for the Microsoft Copilot, which is available for free. And you cannot access files from here. I trust you enjoyed all the information about Microsoft 365 Copilot. In case you are interested to know more about other Copilots and Copilot Studio, which we can use to customize and build our own Copilots. Please refer to other videos on my channel. Thanks for watching. To see more such demonstrations, please subscribe to my channel. You can also contact me on my email address or on my website, which I have given in description. Thank you.